Welcome to Any Articles News Video. This is the shocking moment a teenager is seen fleeing for his life after thinking he was meeting a girl for a date, but instead was ambushed and stabbed 9 times in a vicious revenge attack. Described as a honey trap, the 17-year-old victim was lured by a 16-year-old girl over Snapchat to meet her in a street in Fish Ponds, Bristol. Before being stabbed multiple times by his assailant, he required life-saving hospital treatment following the coordinated attack on 12 February 2021. When he arrived, he was set upon by a group of males and, despite fleeing, was seriously injured in the attack that was caught on CCTV.